What in the name of...
Someone to see you, dear.
Well, that's good. I'm afraid I have to go to sleep.
Come on, get up out of that bed and let me straighten this up. You're worse than an infant.
Funny. I think those blankets must be a little cockeyed.
Mm.
Right, Astra?
You've got the funniest look on your face I ever saw in my life.
Hurry up, go on out there. That man's waiting for you.
I gotta talk to you. I want you to tell me something. I want you to give it to me straight. Get me?
Hey, would you mind putting that gun away? My wife doesn't care, but I'm a very timid fellow.
You idiot. Ask her.
All right, shoot. I mean, what's on your mind?
You don't have to tell me you're tough. I heard about you. I'm Joe Morelli.
Well, I never heard about you.
I didn't knock Julia off.
All right, you didn't.
I ain't seen her in about 3 months. We was all washed up.
Well, why tell me?
I wouldn't have any reason to hide her. She was always on the up and up with me, but that dirty little Nunheim, he got sore with her because I clicked and he didn't. And he put the finger on me.
Well, this is all swell, brother, but you're peddling your fish in the wrong market. I've got nothing to do with this.
Now, listen, Studsy Burke says you used to be okay. That's why I'm here. Did
Say,
they
how
think
is
that...
Studsy? I didn't know he was out of stir.
Oh, he's all right. He'd like to see you. But listen, what's the law doing to me? Do they think I did it, or is it just something else to pin on me?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I don't know anything about it. Ask the police.
That'd be very smart. That'd be about the smartest thing I ever did. Me, that a police captain's been in the hospital 3 weeks on account of we had an argument. The boys would like to have me come in and ask questions. They'd like it right down to the end of their blackjacks. Now, I comes to you on a level. Studsy says you're on the level. Why don't you be on the level?
I am on the level. If I knew anything, I'd be...
What's that?
I don't know. That makes this your party.
Open up, police!
Why, you two-timing?
Hiya, good boy. Hiya, Bob.
Nora. 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 So give me that bottle, will you?
What knocked her out?
I did. She was on the line of fire. Somebody call a doctor, will you? Here, baby. Sweet.
Help me out in the bed with her, will you? Hey, all right?
Baby.
You darn fool, you didn't have to knock me out. I knew you'd take him, but I wanted to see you do it.
There's a girl with hair on her chest.
Nicky!
Yeah?
Nicky, are you hurt?
No, he just grazed me, that's
you
all.
You are. Somebody get a doctor.
Now, there's one call already.
Get into bed. Are you all right?
Sure, I can't even feel it.
I'll get some towels.
Pretty close.
Have a shot, will you?
Hey, but you'll be okay.
Tough luck.
Oh, shut up.